Here we go.
Oh, good.
Welcome to Bitchy Bean. How can I assist you today?
Strange name for a store. You probably made that name up.
We have 420 locations across the country, so our name brand is pretty recognizable.
Concerning. Anyway, I'm just looking for something special for my friend's birthday.
Absolutely. We've got some amazing new arrivals that even your sister mommy would love.
My sister mommy has been dead for years.
We certainly have deals to die for. Check this out.
Wow, this is fantastic. Except for the jokes, this place here isn't so bad.
I know, right? This thing has been flying off the shelves. It's like finding a dildo in Ohio.
I had a hard time finding this thing. My sister mommy would definitely love this.
But you just said they were dead.
Doesn't matter. What a great deal. By the way, I love how helpful everyone is here. You guys are always just so wonderful.
Aw, thanks. We really appreciate that. Customer service is our hand and soul.
I don't think that's how the saying goes, but hands are good, yes. Excuse me for a sec. I just remembered I need to check something on my phone.
Looks like you're posting a review of our store. Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, about that.
One star? You wrote this? But you just said we were... adjective.
I know. I just feel good trashing businesses online because I get an endorphin rush from tearing others down.
But you just said, and I quote, "You guys are always so wonderful." And according to the review you just posted, you say I overcharged you on a dildo you just purchased from us?
Yeah, well, it seemed pretty expensive.
I didn't even ring you up yet, and you're not buying a dildo, you're buying a wedding ring.
What difference does it make? It could be anything. I can put anything up there if I want to.
Wait, what did you just say?
Does it bear repeating? I'm just saying definitely looks expensive.
What do you mean it looks expensive? It's just a wedding ring. It's only $1,000.
Yeah, I know, but I thought you were coming on to me and I didn't like that.
I didn't come on to you. That's ridiculous. That's like saying Bill Cosby can't cry.
Not a picture I wanted in my head, but that's a valid point. Look, I'm really sorry. Can we just forget about it? I mean, I'm here now and everything's wonderful, right?
Forget about it. That review is like a dildo in the hand. It sticks with you.
Enough with the analogies. It's like poison coming out of your mouth. Tell you what, I'll write a new review. 5 stars. I'll even mention how you personally helped me find the perfect gift.
You promise?
Cross my hand and hope to cry.
All right, I'll hold you to it. But if I see another 1-star review, I'm calling Bill Cosby to deal with you personally.
Deal. I'm going to write my 5-star review right now and tell everyone I was coerced into it.
I appreciate the honesty. Now go!